A vigil for the 46-year-old woman fatally stabbed inside her kangaroo flat home is about to get underway in Bendigo. Elizabeth Moss is there. Lizzie, you have some breaking news.
Yeah, Pete, just in the last couple of moments, detectives have confirmed that they have charged a 44-year-old man with one count of murder in relation to the death of 46-year-old Logie Osius. Now, she was found unresponsive in her Bendigo home on Sunday night. She's a devoted mum of four, and sadly, two of her young children were home at the time when 000 was called. Now, members of the Bendigo community, including members of Bendigo's Filipino community, will be gathering here. Mass is just underway at St. Joseph's Church behind me, but then a prayer vigil will be held for the mother. This is a community who is really just coming to terms with such a tragic loss. They say they're still trying to process what has happened. She was a light of the community, described as a sunny mother and somebody who was absolutely devoted to her children. Pete, they are really feeling that loss this evening.
Thank you, Elizabeth Moss, reporting from Bendigo.